Sup guys, Marcus here, and today I'm here to talk about Ant-Man and the Wasp. Now this film is the after-dinner mint of the MCU, and it does its job very well in doing so. It's also a more confident film compared to the first Ant-Man. The comedy is better, the action is better. This film is the most entertaining version of Keep Away that I've ever seen. So here are five things, in no particular order, that I liked about Ant-Man and the Wasp. Number one, Scott and Cassie. It's good to know that Cassie will be one of the few characters in this universe without father issues. I love seeing her and Scott together, especially in the beginning when they're having fun recreating his illegal activities. Good fathers don't have to be good role models, I guess. Number two, consequences from Civil War. I liked that what was essentially a fun cameo in Captain America Civil War has caused this massive fallout. Hank and Hope are on the run. Hope breaks up with Scott. Scott's under house arrest. It's that Better Call Saul effect, where you take something funny and make it dramatic. All that for Marvel Smash Brothers.
All that for a drop of blood.
Number three, Hank's crankiness. I don't know what it is about bitter old men that makes them so entertaining, but they just are. And Hank Pym is no exception. I love seeing him yell at Scott.
Oh my God, you didn't destroy the soup.
What?
Before I turned myself in, I shrunk it down and mailed it to Louise.
You sent my suit through the mail?
Hey.
Or insult Bill.
That's why I left the project.
Left? I fired you.
Sooner or later, he just pushed everyone away.
Just the mediocrities.
Or throw out snarky one-liners.
Hiya, champ. How was school today? You want a juice box and some string cheese?
Do you really have that?
Only the magic of Michelle Pfeiffer could tame that cranky beast. Number four. Capture the lab. I love that the plot of this film is keep away with a building. The lab itself is like the Infinity Stone of the Ant-Man universe. Very powerful and very valuable. So this plot is essentially Avengers Infinity War.
But tinier!
And finally, number five, Quantum Whatever. It turns out, in order to explain anything in this film, all you have to do is put the word quantum in front of it. Quantum anomaly, quantum entanglement, quantum healing particles. There's just a fun laziness about it that I really like. And the movie's in on it too. That's why Scott says,
do you guys just put the word quantum in front of everything?
So what about you? What are five things that you liked about Ant-Man and the Wasp? What are five things that you did not like about Ant-Man and the Wasp? Let me know in the comments. So, till next time, stay frosty.